I find the INEC's position to be sort of a double standard in view of what happened in Bauchi and Kogi State. We are similar situation attracted different decision. We want to advise that INEC should try and reverse itself. I must add that the feelers of people taken to the fact that they will do everything to subvert the will of the people, I want to advise them to have a rethink and don't set the state ablaze.